Hello, I'm Bill Carson. I'm the film marketing manager with Humminbird, and I'm here to talk to you today at the 2016 ICAST show, where yesterday the Helix 10 won Best of Electronics at the show. It's an incredible unit. As you can see, it's crazy bright, so if you're in direct sunlight, you don't have a T-top on your boat or what have you, you can see it, and you can see it all the way from the back of the boat. It has AutoChart Live on board the unit. It's Ethernet networkable so that you can add other accessories to it. It's an incredible device. For those that want something a little bit bigger, check out the Helix 12. It's a larger unit. It has the same brightness. It's 1500 nits of brightness. It has all the Ethernet capabilities, dual card slot, etc. And on top of that, for those of you that are fishing in the deeper water, it has Chirp. Let me show you a little bit of an example of what Chirp can do for you. This is a real live screen snapshot from a unit utilizing Chirp. We're in only 36 feet of water, but you can see here on the 2D sonar that the Chirp gives me the ability to get target separation of a fish on the bottom. And for those of you that can't see that, check out the down imaging view where we can literally see the fish and see the fish's eyeball. So if you're going near shore or offshore and you're interested in something that's going to give you that target separation and definition, check out the new Helix 12 Chirp. It's an incredible unit. Thank you for visiting us here at ICAST 2016.